It's nice because it's kind of weird and familiar, but with our twin love and everything.
But, when I was designing it, I wanted it to be really kind of quaint. The idea of like any kid, the kids are reading it, but any person with any level of artistic ability. That's like my cover limitation. I try to like have a limitation. I feel like I'm more creative if I limit myself. If I have all the colors like that, just red, white, and black. And I think they're working that way.
Samples.
I kind of didn't. I didn't really know that it was like a thing. Like, I'm kind of doing it in film time, right? Like, just like because of like a circumstances, I somehow ended up with like in the college. I do all the time and stuff. But I don't have a high school diploma. But there was like a secret program. So, there's a secret program that if you're really motivated, they will make you fail college. And then you just have to, it's not even GED, but like studies, they help your study skills and English skills, so you can write papers. So I took a bunch in high school. I mean, I went to some high school. I took like, I found myself in this class. All the time. I mean, it was fun, and I just, you know, it was a financial strain and stuff to do it. And like, I let them catch up to me. And when I graduated, I thought that I'd only be able to make comics full time. I was doing like storyboards and magazine illustration, and I made like album art and stuff. But I just kept making comics because I like, I just love comics. Like, I've always loved comics, and I always spent like tons of money on comics and stuff.
I'd like to make a sample and tell you something that you've written in, like kind of poetry from me on Dupont. just went out.